So within our process of recent changes last year when it came to our grant program, our new county resolution is that we are going forward with one group meeting when it comes to all of the grant applications, and that is intended to be this July. We are going to have some funding available following this process, and we will look at those at a quarterly basis, but it is the policy of the county that we look at these applications in July each year.